नमस्कार, जय माँ, जय ठाकुर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू से समथिंग अबाउट अर्जुन। अर्जुन वॉज द थर्ड वन ऑफ द पांडवास ब्रदर्स। इट इज बिलीव्ड दैट अबाउट 5,225 ईयर्स अगो ही वॉज बॉर्न एट हस्तिनापुर। देर दे ब्रॉट अप विद द कौरवास ब्रदर्स। अर्जुन्स फादर वॉज पांडु एंड मदर वॉज कुंती। Along with all his brothers, Arjun was trained in science, religion, and in military arts by Bhishma, their grand uncle. His other brothers' names were Yudhishthir, Bhim, Nakul, and Sahadev, and also Karna. Among all, Arjun was the most eminent. When he and his brothers, along with their mother, were living at forest, there once King Draupad had arranged a swayamvar for his daughter Draupadi. The condition was the one who could shoot the eye of a moving big fish with arrow by seeing its shadow. None was able to do that, but finally Arjun shot the eye of the moving big fish and he married to Draupadi. Draupadi was divided into all his brothers. He was wife of five Pandavas. Arjun had four wives. One is Draupadi, the second is Lord Krishna's sister Subhadra, the third is Ulapi, and the fourth is Chitrangada. At the time of Battle of Kurukshetra war, Arjun had a great doubt of fighting with his family members. At that time, Lord Krishna had explained him all the bad deeds of the Kauravas. Arjun was a key Pandava warrior who played a huge role for the victory of Kurukshetra war. As Lord Krishna was a very best friend of Arjun, he was always there to help Arjun. Arjun did a very best performance for the victory of Kurukshetra war. By that, Pandavas won Hastinapur, and the eldest brother Yudhishthir became the king of Hastinapur. Thank you. जय माँ, जय ठाकुर।